104.3 MyFM. It is Damian Fahey here on your Saturday morning. Thanks for having MyFM on. By the way, this is so cool. iHeartRadio Music Festival is back, and it's in person this September. Can you believe it? Oh, man. I'm sorry. I get a little emotional when I think about concerts just because it's like the number one thing that I missed. Anyway, September in Vegas, iHeart Festival is back. Get your tickets before we announce the lineup starting Thursday, May 19th at 10 a.m. Plus, if you're a Capital One cardholder, you get exclusive 24-hour access before the general public, which is always nice. Makes you feel special. Starting Wednesday, May 18th at 10 a.m., live music is back. It's our 2021 iHeart Radio Music Festival. I think it's 2021. I don't know. I don't even know what month it is anymore. Anyway, iHeartRadio.com/festival for more info.
We've been waiting. It felt like forever. But finally, live music is coming back.
Let's get it started.
On September 17th and 18th, our iHeartRadio Music Festival returns. Live from Las Vegas. 18 superstar artists. 2 nights. One stage. Every year, our iHeartRadio Music Festival is where history has been made. And Mary J. Blige.
Thank you.
Taylor.
The biggest music festival in the world.
Drake. Altec. Kenny.
Thank you very much for having me.
This year will be no different, and you won't want to miss out when it returns live. If you're a Capital One cardholder, you can secure your seats first during our early access sale starting Tuesday at 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific at iHeartRadio.com/festival. This September, let's get together again to make music history. We'll see you in Las Vegas at our 2021 iHeartRadio Music Festival.
It's Macy's One Day Sale with great deals of the day, like warm weather wardrobe updates for her, 25 to 40% off. And fine jewelry to go with, 35 to 70% off. Get summer looks for him too, just $39.99 and under. Or shop home specials, like 8-piece comforter sets for $34.99. Going on now at Macy's. Plus, get same-day delivery powered by DoorDash at Macy's.com. Savings off sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
I absolutely love my dog, but the constant shedding, not so much. But then I got a Swiffer Sweeper pet kit, and it is amazing. These super thick cloths pick up a crazy amount of hair. Just look at all that. And that was from just one swipe. And the best part? Sweeper's so much easier to maneuver than a broom or a vacuum, easily getting around chairs and under the couch. You're right. Now I can focus on you, not your shedding. Swiffer Sweeper pet kit. Because shed happens.
Looking for something exciting to do? Brought to you by Warner Brothers Pictures. Those Who Wish Me Dead is in theaters and on HBO Max today. Angelina Jolie is back, and the must-see film critics are calling a relentlessly exciting and riveting thriller. It's action-packed and gripping from start to finish. From the writer of Sicario and co-creator of Yellowstone, Those Who Wish Me Dead, starring Angelina Jolie, now playing in theaters and on HBO Max for 31 days, rated R, under 17, not admitted without parent.
Attention Social Security and SSI recipients. If you did not receive an economic impact payment for your eligible spouse or dependents, you may need to file a 2020 tax return with the IRS and claim the recovery rebate credit. Go to ssa.gov/EIP to see if you need to file a tax return and if eligible for other refundable tax credits, like the child tax credit. That's ssa.gov/EIP. Produced at U.S. taxpayer expense.
If you want to get your business on the radio and you don't need help from a professional, you really need to check out iHeartAdBuilder.com. Not only is it extremely affordable, online, customizable, and heard by 9 out of 10 Americans every month, it's just so easy. You can even make your own radio ad all from your smartphone, wherever you are. Click, listen, approve, and get your ad on air. Get started today at iHeartAdBuilder.com. That's iHeartAdBuilder.com.
To celebrate this year's iHeartRadio Music Awards, Remy Martin wants to give you a cool Remy-branded swag box to enjoy while you watch the show. And ready for this? The chance to see Usher live at his Las Vegas residency. To enter to win, visit iHeartRadio.com/Remy now through May 20th. And check out Team Up for Excellence, the film, a project Usher and Remy Martin have been working on together that you don't want to miss. Go to iHeart.com/Remy now for rules and more information.
Hey, this is Mario Lopez. We all want to provide for our family with a healthy dinner, but cooking a meal every night after a long day at work or school can sometimes feel unrealistic. Never fear, CalFresh Healthy Living is here to help. Go to CalFreshHealthyLiving.org to find quick, budget-friendly recipes that taste good and will make life a little easier. My favorite are the turkey tacos verde with spinach. Those are really good. And in less than 30 minutes, the whole family was chowing down. Find more healthy versions of recipes you'll love at CalFreshHealthyLiving.org.
Hi, break time?
I know you.
I'm Cologuard, a prescription colon cancer screening option for people 45 plus at average risk. It seems like you take care.